Cool photo pro tip. On land, we teach you to cross one leg in front of the other to streamline your body, but water distorts what you see. Crossing your legs like you normally would can leave you looking like your legs are at a weird angle, so instead, when your legs are underwater, only slightly put one foot in front of the other to compensate for the water's distortion. Follow for more easy photo ideas you can do of yourself by yourself in minutes.